Be my wedded wife. And I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses to be thy loving and faithful husband in plenty and want, in joy and sorrow, in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. And Nancy, if you would, speaking to Bill, repeat after me. I, Nancy, take thee, Bill.
I, Nancy, take thee, Bill.
To be my wedded husband. And I do promise and covenant.
And I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be thy loving and faithful wife.
To be thy loving and faithful wife.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live. I could have the ring that you, Bill, would give to Nancy. And in Scripture, whenever there is a covenant, there's always a token or a sign of that covenant. Now, would you repeat after me as you place the ring on Nancy's finger, Bill, and speaking to her, with this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Then Nancy, if you would take this ring, place it on Bill's finger, and as you do so, repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. This is a very good moment to pray. So why don't we do so?